Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to allow pop-ups in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. You might need to allow them temporarily for a site to work how you want it to. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To allow pop-ups in Chrome, open Chrome and then tap on the three dots icon in the bottom right and then choose the option called Settings on the top row. Within here, tap on Content Settings and then select Block Pop-ups. Make sure this toggle switch is turned off to allow pop-ups, and you may want to turn this back on in the future to prevent them. That's how to allow pop-ups in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.